In Lab 9, students built the second low-pass filter in the circuit. The second low-pass filter is necessary to provide a usable signal for controlling the robotic arm. Since the 1 Hz low-pass filter has a slow response time, in this lab students use the slope method to determine the frequency response of the filters. Students then compare if their actual results match the calculated frequency response.